Hello, I'm at Hansen Caravan Center in Upplands Väsby, outside Stockholm, in Sweden, and I'm going to take a look at this Heimer. It's a 2022 model. This is the Heimer Masterline i780. It's brand new 2022 model. It's based on Mercedes Sprinter Heimer SLC chassis. It has the 2.2-liter engine with 170 horsepower. And the total weight for this vehicle is 4,500 kilos. There are nothing about payload or so. But you can travel four people in it, have four berths. It's 789 centimeters in length, 235 in height, and 295 in width, and 296 in height. And the price for this one is 1,969,000 Swedish crowns. That's around 196,000 euros, and the base price is 168,000 euros. So it has some option: black paint on the rims, 1400 upholstery in the Grigo. It's 4000. Silver metallic also 4000. An awning 2500. Yeah. 32-inch TV with a multimedia system, 2,200. Yeah. And a self-supporting lithium system for 7,000.
With a lithium battery.
And a huge bin. And lights and fly screen. I have some storage for your shoes, maybe. And the maximum payload here is 15 kilos. I have soft closing on the drawer. You can see this is automatic controlled. You also have controls here on the steering wheel for volume and phone and so on. And also in this one you have a round table, that's nice. That's not so common. And you cabinet with soft closing. So another cabinet. And here you have a USB socket and a main socket. Another main and another main socket. And here you can see the fly screen and blinds. And a feed burner hob from Dometic. And this one, this side you can use as a cutting board if you like. And here's for the cutlery. Maximum payload here, 15 kilos. And you have soft closing on the drawers. Also have some more storage for some cans and things. You see soft closing there also. Here's the bin. And here's a TV. That's a 30-inch TV. So you can pull this up if you like. That's a nice solution. And you have
a 12 volt outlet there also. And this is a Dometic oven with a freezer and a fridge. And you can open this one from both the fridge and freezer from the left and the right side. And here's a rail, so you can use this as a wardrobe. And here's a shower with a duckboard. And here you can have your shampoos. And here's a sign that says that when you take to take a shower, you need to remove the duckboard. And here's also a rail for your towels. And they also have a skylight here with both blinds and fly screen. Now I'm standing on the duckboard, and I'm 178 centimeters tall, or 5'10", and it's maybe 10 centimeters to the ceiling, so it will be 5 more if I remove the duckboard. And you can close the door here if you like. And you have a mirror here on the door. Also, you have some shelves here with a little ledge. And here's the main socket. You also have some storage here. It's quite deep. And here's for the paper roll. And a huge mirror here. And you also have a skylight here. See here, both with lines and fly screen. And here are some hooks for your towels or gloves. You also have like a rail here. Some more cabinets. You also have a shelf here with a little ledge. Also, here is a little rail so you can have clothes here hanging if you like. Also, here's a door. So you can close this if you like. Oh, nice to have some light here in the wardrobe. Also some light in here. And here's a ladder. If you would like to make like a king size, if you take this cushion here and place it here, you can make it like a king size bed. Then you need the steps to come up to the bed. Also have a skylight here with a fan, and another one here. And here's the drop-down bed. Oh, I need to... So it's quite large, this drop-down bed. And it also has a sign here that you says that you need to fold the seats forward when you have it in the lowest position, the drop-down bed. And you shouldn't have children under 6 years sleeping in the bed, drop-down bed, because they can fall down. And here's the main control, the control for all the heating and trauma. And here's the toilet cassette, the main hookup. A huge garage. You have a shower here, a 230, another 230, and you have maximum payload in here is 350 kilos. Here's the gas cabinet. Here you can have two canisters. And there's some storage. I think over here. Yes, you can have your skis in here if you like. And there's for the water filling. And also have some shelves in here. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hopefully see you in another video. So thanks for this time. Bye bye.